I'm going to read from Ma'aluta Sulam, from Tikkunei Zohar. While you're lighting the candle, try to listen. Bereshit, the word Bereshit, is Taman Irat, meaning within the word Bereshit, Sham Yeshet Irat, you find the word Ira. Ira means fear or awe. Bereshit, Ira, Irat. Manishar Motanot Yotel Bereshit, Shav. If you take the word Bereshit, and you take from the word Bereshit, Shin and Bet, Shav, what left with you? Irat. Irat, Sarah Brandon. And Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai, of course. So what does it mean, Shav? Shav means to come back. Those of you who heard my 25 lecture of Tikkunei Zohar know what I'm relating here to. Birat Hashem Shireh, Shirat Hashem Tzecha Liyot Kvua, Kmo Bait Lishiva, Besot Kvua, Ketiferet Tam Lashev Bait. How do you know that you start having Yirah? How do you know that you start having a change? When it's, when there is, as Yvette spoke yesterday, it's got to be some type of commitment. It's got to be some type of consistent. You can't just be spiritual for the moment. You have to be consistent about your spirituality. That's how you know it lasts, say the Tikkunei Zohar. And if a person don't have ira, if a person don't have an awe or a fear, he doesn't have wisdom. Because some people who are smart or don't have ira, that wisdom doesn't last very long. Because it's like a treasure for the wisdom. Because the wisdom, those of you who study Kabbalah, a deeper level, the light of wisdom, which is a very strong, powerful light, cannot be revealed. So what is it covered with? What is the treasure? Yirah. If you want to know that the person receiving the light of wisdom, not chokhmah from a point of being smart, David, did you light the candle?
I will have to.
You can light while it's going, if you want. So you want to make sure, that you are receiving that yirah, that you have an awe, that you have like respect. Taman al shem agnizah shem chokhmah, malchut atzma, shem ubet amelech, shem ukol negulua chokhmah, ken amelech nitgala elah bebeto. And in malchut, in the level of Malchut, that's where you revealed everything. And this is the third tikkun from the 70 tikkunim of Tikkunei Zohar, that we're calling Bereshit. If you rearrange the order, those of you who never studied with me Tikkunei Zohar, the word Bereshit has 70 meaning. The reason Rabbi Shimon Bar Yochai makes sure there is 70 meaning there is to show us that we should not fight. If there is 70 meaning to one word, of course there is 70 opinion to many, many things. So if you take the word Bereshit, there is Rosh Bait. Rosh mean head, Bait mean a home. V'sod ha'davar b'chokhmah yivneh bait. And it's written in a different verse that you should build your house with wisdom. U'mi sh'rotzeh lirot et ha'melech, whoever wants to see the king, en lo reshut lirotto, ela bebeto. You can only see the king in the king house. V'sod ha'davar chokhmah lo nedat, ela bebeto. Hayadu b'malchut. So you need to go to Malchut. Malchut means kingdom. Malchut also means the sphira of Malchut. You have to go to the king in his place. Those of you study with me, Talmud examination, know that the light of wisdom can only receive by Tchinadarat, by the fourth phase. And because of that, only in Malchut you can meet the king, that called Melech, that is the Chokhmah. Ben Malchut diket bait, ala bezman sheyesh ba Chokhmah, ke en ze amud ha'emtzai shehu zeh ranpin ha'meir b'chasadim, im ha'arat ha'chokhmah. Zeh ranpin ev chasadim, ev a way to dress the light of wisdom, Shua Vaya, which is the name of God, the Tachi Gamadan, Lo Nadal Navi Jose Ela Bechalo. And you cannot reveal the light of wisdom only within the Echal, only within the chamber, which is Malchut. Ainu Malchut Anim Teket Barachmea Bina, Shazi Nikret Echal Kmobina. And how do you do it, even if Malchut is kind of wrath and judgment, is by sweeting the Malchut, by elevating the Malchut up to Bina, like happening on Rosh Chodesh Kislev, or like happening now. You know that we sweet everything. Shishem Adonai v'sod davar v'Hashem aynu zeh rampin b'echal kodesho shehu malchut. And then God is sitting in his place. V'i aynu malchut kulam mizayin achlot she'em esar sfirot. And the malchut itself, the kingdom manifestation, is include With that 10 sefirot, does everybody light the candle already? We have a few more?
Two more,
good. אנחנו בפסוק ג', בוא נעבור לרב אשלג.
אוקיי.